got locked up and I'm trying to get him out, so I'm looking to find my jewelry.
Let's see what you got.
All the that he bought. I'm looking for at least 1,000. So.
Silver.
What that got to do with it? It's jewelry. Silver, diamonds.
It barely has any weight to it. It's not worth anything. There's no value to it.
That's just like telling me it's not a value to me and I'm a dancer.
So you're a dancer?
I'm an exotic dancer.
When she said stripper, Bobby J immediately walked up. Like, hey, stripper, let me see what's going on.
What's your specialty move?
I work the pole. Not only the metal pole. That's why they called me the chosen one.
Oh, that's your
stage
dance?
You didn't see it?
See what?
The,
oh, you're
laying
now.
Now
I see it.
Back to the point. I need my money.
Point is, I'm not interested in it.
Let's try this the nice way. I have some jewelry that I need to pawn. My man is locked up. Can you pawn my jewelry for me?
No. When she realized I wasn't going to pay her anything for her jewelry, she started flirting with me. I don't pay for flirting.
Okay, where's your manager?
Hold on a second. We're talking to her.
So you just don't want to pawn my jewelry. That's
correct.
All it is.
It's just not worth a whole heck of a lot.
And that's some bull****. Damn, did I see you at the club one night? And damn, did I just,
no.
Like, dish you or something?
No.
Well, give me some money for my jewelry.
Have a nice day.
You know what? And you have a up day.
Thank you.
So kiss my ass.
Wonderful.
Kiss this ass.
The purse
blocked it.
Thank you.
I can't believe it. I'm the chosen one. I ain't with these stupid motherfuckers no more. They got me up.
Classy broad. Class.